My name is Helen Abud. I head the Epithelial Regeneration Laboratory at the Monash Biomedicine Discovery Institute. My lab works on stem cells in the bowel and how they contribute to diseases like inflammatory bowel disease and colon cancer. The cell layer that lines the bowel has two roles, one to prevent bacteria and byproducts from entering the body, and the other is to absorb nutrients from the food that we ingest. And we literally lose millions of cells per day in that cellular lining, and stem cells are responsible for generating that layer. And what we know is most of the time that goes very well, but when things go wrong, you can either end up with loss of that layer, which is things like inflammatory bowel disease, or overproduction of cells, which means we end up with a cancer, such as bowel cancer.
We have identified for the first time a molecule that can regulate the proliferation of the stem cells, which means the way the stem cell can divide. And we believe that in cancer, in colorectal cancer, for example, the cells very strongly divide. So we could potentially target this molecule called neuroglin 1 to block the way the cancer cells divide and limit the growth of the tumours.
When we think of a tumour, the stem cells are a minor population, but they are like a seed or the roots of a plant. And if we're going to think of a drug that is going to kill a tumour, we don't want to just kill the leaves of the plant, we want to attack the roots, which are really the stem cells. I never planned from the beginning to become a scientist. I literally followed what I enjoyed doing at school, went on to university, did the subjects that I enjoyed, and found myself in the lab, which once I got into the lab, I really couldn't look back.
Well, I'm fascinated about science, and something that I really like in science is when you've got a question, you've got your hypothesis, and you designed a very, very exciting experiment. What I like is when you look at the results, and whether they match your hypothesis or if it's something that's totally new and unexpected, it's also very fascinating.
I have many different personal rewards. So there is the rewards of finding that unexpected thing that you did not expect to discover. But for me, it's also seeing the students in my lab start off knowing very little and seeing them really blossom and turn into very confident, mature scientists that can present their work in a really professional way.